Hello. Good morning, everyone. Today is a very proud moment that we have already completed on 28th of November. We have completed our 1 year association with Bosch India. We have Mr. Pandey with us, who is the director of Bosch India. And we have Shilpa, who is the head of the operations, with us.
Well, first of all, I would like to welcome all of you for this new venture which Subhash has started. It's almost a year, and kal ki baat lagti hai, as if it was yesterday that he started this project. And a lot has happened in last 1 year's time. When we first decided to associate ourselves with music lovers, we were not knowing, we had no idea how fast this program is going to take off. This program has really caught up in a big way. I have more than 250 friends on my Facebook, and they're very close friends. I mean, all my Facebook friends are very close friends, actually. So it's, I mean, there are no acquaintances, and most of them keep complimenting us for the association that the brand has with this program, and the evolution of the brand over a period of last 1 year. I wish my friend Swas and musiclovers.asia all the very best for this new concept that he has come out with, senior citizen singing show. And I'm sure
special,
which I'm sure there's a lot of hidden talent amongst all of you who are called senior citizen, but they are supposed to be the youngest citizen of the country.
Wow.
Yeah, because I myself am moving towards senior citizenship, and I don't want to call myself senior citizen. I want to call myself the youngest citizen of the country. So I wish all of you a great success. Have a great time. Sing from the bottomest part of your heart. Give your best. And thank you very much for inviting us. We will always be a part of Music Lovers. We wish again Suhas, my friend Suhas, and musiclovers.asia all the very best. Thank you very much.
Anybody would like to say anything?
Mr. Pandey, it's a pleasure meeting you today. And on behalf of Veteran Citizens Forum, so, where we are, I would say it's a platform that has brought out the talents, as you very rightly said. Senior citizens have got tremendous talent, only thing it was dormant. And now they are blossoming. So I think Suhas and his MLF, and with you around, we are going to really flourish much more. We can have many more programs, such programs. Thank you, Suhas ji, and thank you, Pandey ji. Thank you, Deepa.
Singing looks makes us younger, actually. Thank you, Bosch India.
No, I'm just, doctor, come.
First of all, thank you very much for calling us here, Suhas, and Pandey ji, and Miss. This is a great opportunity for senior citizen singers. I don't think anything exists like this in any area of the Facebook. And Suhas told us that there is something like this. I think we were really taken off. And as Pritam said, every weekly we are singing. And why not share that music with the world? So I think that's what your opportunity you are giving it to us. And we are highly grateful to you for giving that. Thank you so much.
We have tremendous talent here, Mr. Pandey. We have a commercial artist here. Dr. Kelkar is an educationist. He was the director of the Bedeker Institute of Management, and he's been doing a great job. Now we have got Thane Management Forum, where we would like you to be associated with us. So we have enough talent here and enough activities that we are involved with. And this is really good. Renu ji.
Thank you, sir, and congratulations for completing this association for 1 year. आगे बहुत सारे साल आते चले जाएंगे. जैसा कि पांडे सर ने कहा कि हम अपने आप को सीनियर सिटीज़न नहीं मानते हैं. सच बिल्कुल आपने कहा, हम लोग अभी तो सिर्फ 60 साल के नहीं हुए हैं, 16 साल के हुए हैं, 40 साल के एक्सपीरियंस के साथ. तो वही 16वां साल जो हम सबको लगा हुआ है वो 16वें साल में हम लोग और खेलते रहें और पनपते रहें एंड आई विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट सुहास जी थैंक यू सो मच
दिस इज माय फर्स्ट एसोसिएशन विद दिस ग्रुप सो एज शी सेड आई एम 22 इयर्स ओल्ड विद 40 इयर्स एक्सपीरियंस सो थैंक यू सुहास फॉर गिविंग द अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड थैंक यू
Hello, I am Makran Joshi and with Sandhya is my wife. Oh, fine, I'll come to the center. First of all, we are very new to Thane. We have just completed 1 year. We got the opportunity to join VCF and JEJ and got a lot of appreciation over there. And from there on, we have got opportunity in MLF. Thank you very much for appreciating our music. Thank you.
Hi everybody, I would like to congratulate Suhas ji here and Pandey ji here for creating this wonderful platform which gives lots of singers an opportunity to showcase their talents and well especially here today for VCF and for senior citizens it's an excellent opportunity and I wish both of you and this organization of yours, this venture of yours, tremendous success in the years to come. Thank you.
I congratulate Suhas ji and Pandey ji for your association and giving VCF a platform, senior citizen, as rightly said by Renu, it is younger citizen special. As pointed out by Pritam ji, I will only say few lines. Baaj ki asli udaan abhi baki hai. Kuch parindon ka imtihan abhi baki hai. Abhi to sirf parodon ko hi langa hai. Aage ek aasmaan baki hai.